Here the first question is to write the Fischer projection.